So I'm going to take it back to where it all started for me, the birthplace of my mother, a city called Damascus. Is anybody familiar with Damascus?
Yeah.
Yes. Damascus. Where is Damascus?
Syria.
Wow. Nice. So everybody hates geography. That's good. Damascus is one of the longest continuously inhabited cities on planet Earth. It's mentioned in the Bible, mentioned in many, many, many old books. And this piece that I'm about to recite for you guys is actually a translation of one of my favorite poets, the poem's called the Damascene Poem, and I'll see the image for you. And I translated it into English to give people an idea of what Damascus is like, the Damascus that my mother knew, the Damascus that I get to know.
Shall relate a poetry when it is finally relieved the same.
So, on the subject of Damascus, actually, hold on. Shh, I didn't say you could talk yet. Hey, hey, hey.